Is that your car?
Yeah, it's dreaming.
Wow, dude.
Did you like the aquarium then?
Yeah.
What was your favourite?
Just yet,
because they're still quite young.
Oh.
And also, if you look at your they're all wearing different coloured bracelets, just to help us out, just to make life a little bit easier to identify them. So they all have names and they all have their little personalities. If they didn't have the bracelets, we could still tell them apart because they all have unique marks on their bodies. So they all have their own different faces, and all the spots on their chests are also unique to each individual. Now, unfortunately, boys and girls look exactly the same, so it's really difficult to tell just by looking at them. So the only accurate way to know is to do a DNA test when they're a chick, either from a blood sample or a feather sample. And then once you know, you can put the bracelet on a different flipper. So here at the Oceanarium, it's very easy to tell the boys and the girls apart. So all the boys have their bracelet on their left flipper, and all the girls have it on their right flipper. And that's because girls are always right. So I hope you agree with that. Now, as well as the penguins, we do have another type of bird in this enclosure, and they're very active at the moment, but we will be in a minute. They're called Inca terns. And they're also found in South America, so they will be living alongside the penguins, and that's why we've put them together here at the Oceanarium. Now, in Inca terns, we have six altogether, four adults and two juveniles. And again, you can spot the differences between the adults and the juveniles. So the adults look like that, so bright orange beak and feet, very white, very long white moustaches on their faces. And the juveniles do start off completely grey, just like right here, and then slowly get their colours. So over here, he's nearly an adult. He's nearly got the full colours of an adult. Now they also like to eat fish and they like to steal the penguin's fish, but don't worry, I will feed them after the penguin. Now if you look at the penguins, when they're eating their fish, not many at the moment, when they are eating, you'll see that they swallow their fish whole, and that's because birds haven't got any teeth, so they don't actually chew any of their food. They do swallow, they've got lots of spines inside their mouths to do this, but they don't actually chew any of their food. So I'll just quickly finish off by mentioning one very special penguin, and she's not here at the moment. So I'm going to be talking about Pingu. Now Pingu is the oldest penguin in the colony. She's 21 years old. I believe she's in here at the moment. This is her nest box. Pingu has a blue bracelet on her right flipper. So if she comes out, you'll see her. I'm pretty sure she's in there. And her husband also has a blue bracelet. So you might see them in there. And if you do see two penguins with the same coloured band, it means they're a couple. It means they're in love. So we have the other couple that are in the rear. We have Pingu and Augustus. And because we do have enough girls, we do have some gay couples as well. Because our boys need love too. Some gay couples and they live over there as well. Because this is the last feed for these boys, I do need to make sure that they're all full until tomorrow morning. So I will be switching off my microphone shortly. So if you do have any questions, feel free to shout them over, as I will be here in the enclosure and I'm more than happy to answer your questions. Thank you very much, and hope you had a good day. Thank you.
You're having a good time.
In there.
That's cheeky. I got in the boot.
A signed Danny Baker poster.
What have you got in your handbag?
Signed Danny Baker tickets.
Did you have a good night?
Yes, it was tremendous.
Right, Donald.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
What have you got?
I've got that.
And what else have you got?
Tremendous. Where are you?
London.
Whereabouts? Where is the travel lodge? Don't say, I thought you were going to say tremendous.
No, I wasn't going to say that.
That's good.
What is it you're drinking?
That's Kingpin.
No,
it's very nice.
It's very nice, isn't it?
What are you having this one then? Camden Market?
Yeah.
Which bar?
Brewdog.
The second one. The second Brewdog of the
second
day.
Brewdog.
What are you drinking? Kraken.
Kraken and Coke. Vegan.
I bet it'd be vegan.
And what are you having?
5 a.m. say.
5 a.m?
Yeah.
Early to have a drink.
Comedian, not yet. Come on, run for it. Run. Run.
I thought I was going to pick it, that dog was going to. That dog was like. Golden Phoenix. That was a good name. Good name for a Chinese. Have a look at menu. Busy? Yeah, that's my thoughts. Got fish?
You going? Let's go in. What?
Can I take this home?
Why? make it a pancake.
Duh.
Spring onion?
I feel like a spring onion, actually. I think it's more like leek from what I like.
And sauce?
Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
All right, Nigella.
I think I could be Nigella.
Oh, well, you couldn't be, because you're like... Ready? That way?
Oh,
no,
Gardens.
And why are we in Covent Garden?
We're going back to our hotel.
So, you look very confused, Caroline.
Oh, this is the way we came.
It's a different way. We haven't.
Breakfast wrap.
She's grabbing a traditional breakfast.
Good in.
Curious girl, aren't you? Looking everywhere.
What type of milkshake did you get?
Five guys, salt and caramel.
And?
Oreo, vanilla.
Enjoy it.
Yeah.
High up there.
Very high. Stop moving.
Long way down. Ready, set, go! So, impressed? This what? Good. You all right?
Aberdeen night. Where are you? She doesn't know the name.
I don't know.
She just knows it's First Aid's restaurant. Pattern or the Chop House. You got chocolate in your phone.
So, you're going to see each other again?
Nah, maybe not.
Definitely. So you enjoy yourself tonight then?
Yes.
Was it a pleasant surprise?
A surprise.
What do you have? Pork? Is that your favourite? Not.
Alright.
Alright.
How's your day?
Alright, well, it's 12 o'clock. It's just started.
Where are we?
Brewdog, Soho.
You made light work that tattooed pig, didn't you? That's what it's called.
I never did.
How was your life? You did, you had half. You had a quarter. How was it? Stop saying tremendous. So, home time. Home time.
The next time.